Hi everyone, welcome to this Shopify tutorial. Today we're going to learn how you can translate your Shopify store to multiple languages. So this video is sponsored by ConveyThis Translate. So let's do this.
Okay, so we're going to translate this Shopify store to multiple languages. This is the store we're going to translate with the ConveyThis translation app. So to do this, let's go to the backend. Go to apps right here in the menu. Go to visit Shopify App Store. And search for ConveyThis. Click on enter. And click on this one, ConveyThis, website translator. Okay, so we're going to install this one. ConveyThis website translator. Translate your Shopify website into multiple languages. So this one is free to install. Additional charges may apply. So with this translation app, you can create a multilingual website. Use the power of automatic machine translator to speed up the entire translation process. You can create great content, so create user-friendly content and increase your customers' loyalty by improving your translation through a simple interface. Also attract global audience. Take advantage of a multilingual site. Get additional visits. Improve your site's traffic and gain new sales from all over the world. And also got support. You can go to the developer site, you can call them, you can email them. You can click on get support right here. Alright. And also here you can read about more information. So 92 of the most popular languages are supported. So this only takes 2 minutes to install. And ability to offer your products to customers around the globe. Analytics, dashboard to track and optimize conversions. And a simple interface to edit your translation. Professional translators who are just a click away. Ability to delegate the whole translation process. Highly customizable language button. And dedicated support to all users. Okay? And this is free to install. You will get one extra language up to 5,000 words. Alright, so let's go up and click on Add App. Click on Install App. Okay, so here you can select a plan. If you want the free one, you're gonna get one extra language with up to 5,000 words and 5,000 monthly page views. You're also gonna get this instant machine translation, simple editing interface, customizable language button, completely SEO optimized, translated page view statistics, and also instant analytics data. Okay, if you want to do starter, it's $4.99, one extra language, but up to 10,000 words and 20,000 monthly page views. And you're also gonna get improved machine translation and this one, access to pro translators. And if you're gonna do business, which now are on sale, it usually costs $25, but now it's only $9.99 per month. Then you're gonna get 5 extra languages with 50,000 translated words and 50,000 page views. And this also includes language redirection and dedicated support. And then you got Pro with unlimited 200,000 words and 200,000 monthly views. And also included multi-site unlimited and unlimited team members. And if you're gonna do enterprise, it's $1.99 per month, unlimited 1 million words and 1 million page views, but also you're gonna get CSV export and also setup assistance and training. Okay, so think about which one is perfect for you. Okay, so if you want to do one of these, you can just select a plan and enter your billing information, or if you want to do this free forever. Okay, so now we're gonna translate your website. So you can go up and click on dashboard, and here you see your current plan. So mine is business. You will see your current word usage, number of languages, and current page views. All right, so first we need to add our domain. So let's go up to domain and click on add domain. So here we're gonna add our URL for our domain. So I'm gonna go to my Shopify store, copy the URL, and go back and paste it right here. Click on save. Like that. So now we see the URL right here. So now we're gonna choose our source language. So what is the source current language of your website? So in my case, it's English. All right. And we also got this preview right here. Right now we only have English. And then we can add target languages. So choose languages you want to translate into. So I want to translate this to Swedish, like that. And if you go to preview, we now have Swedish right here. And maybe I want to add Norwegian and Spanish, like that. So if I click on preview, I now have English, Swedish, Norwegian, and Spanish. And you also see on the business plan, you can only choose 5 targeted languages. If you want to use more than 5 languages, please upgrade your plan. All right. So then click on show more options. So here you can customize button. So picture, select the display style for flags. So we can choose rectangle as we have now, or square, like that. We can choose circle or without flag. Okay, so I'm gonna choose rectangle flag, and then we can change the text. So display the text name of the language, full text, short text, or without text. So only the flags, like that. So I'm gonna choose full text. Then we got position. So location of the language selection button on the site. So we can choose right top or right bottom. So I'm gonna choose right top. And then we got indenting. So vertical spacing from the top or bottom of the browser. Okay, so we can, if I click on save and go to the website and click on update, we now have zero space right here. And if I go back and maybe do 50, click on save and go back and update, we now have a space in between right here. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this at 50. And if you want, you can change language flag. So let's say I want to change the English flag to maybe Bahamas, like that. So you can change the flag, but in my case, I'm going to use the original flag. Okay. Then just click on save configuration, like that. Okay. So let's go to the site and test this out. Just click on update. And if I choose Swedish. Okay, so now the app ConveyThis translate my website to Swedish. So we got the menu, we got the text in the images, we got the button text, the header text for collection list, the text in the collections, and also the text in the products, and also the text in the footer. Okay, and same thing with the Spanish. Okay, so let's go back to the dashboard, click on dashboard, And now you can see current word usage. So 1216, number of languages, 3 of 5, current page views, 4. And we can also go and manually translate our text on the Shopify store. So to do this, just go to Domains, click on My Translations. Okay, so you got professional translation. So in this translation interface, you can either edit automatic machine translations by yourself or add different segments to the cart and place an order for professional translation. Please note that all automatic translation are free of charge by default. You will pay for the professional translation of the segments only if you choose to do that. You can click on Learn More on how to work in this interface. Okay, so let's say I want to edit Swedish. Just click on Edit Translations. And here you see the source translation, so in my case English, and this is the Swedish translation. So if you want to change one of these, just click on Edit. So now you can choose Auto Translation, User Translation, or Professional Translation. So I'm gonna choose User Translation, and I'm gonna add the new translation and click on Save Changes, and now we have the new word right here. And you can also see right here that a user have made this translation. The other ones are on auto. So this is a great way if you want to change something that you think are not correctly translated. And if you want to have a professional translation, you can just click on All, click on Add to Cart. So selected segments are added to the order, go to my cart. And here you got all the words and the cost and status, new, details and pay now. Okay, so that's a great option if you want professional translation. Alright, so let's go back to dashboard. Okay everyone, so this is how you can translate your Shopify store to multiple languages using the ConveyThis Translate app in 2019. So I hope this helped.
Okay everyone, so I hope you now have translated your Shopify store to multiple languages with ConveyThis Translate. So if you want help with something, just leave a comment below. You can also subscribe to my channel for more of these videos. Just click on this button. And if you want, you can check out my latest video right here. Alright, so I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.